We've got to get a combat ready. The end of the world's coming.
Okay, we got the motor in. This is the next day. We did all this in about 3 hours, and that'll probably take another 2.5 hours to put the top on and get it running. And this motor here, this is a 6-cylinder Detroit diesel motor. It puts out a lot of torque and over 400 horsepower. To get to some of these fittings, see, sometimes we have to bend wrenches. See that? I guess the Army must have had some special wrenches. We don't, so we make them. But everything's coming along, so altogether, a little over 5 hours, we got the motor in, transmission hooked up, drive shaft, all the electrical, and the next we're going to do is put the machine gun turret on after we get it running.